All right, it's scary story time. We've got Uncle Chip here, my good friend, psychic medium, Chip Coffey. And Chip, you've had a lot of experiences, seen a lot of things.
Yes.
What is one of your weirdest paranormal stories that you can share with us?
I remember when I first started getting out on the paranormal circuit, that I was at the Stanley Hotel once. And it was the middle of the night, and it was very dark in my room. And I could feel a presence. And it was a little creepy, and I was kind of scared to open my eyes to take a look. But when I did, I opened my eyes, and there was Dave Schrader. And he said, "Get your butt out of bed and get to work. I'm not paying you to slack off and sleep, Coffee." And that was perhaps one of my weirdest experiences of all.
Thank you, Chip.
Thank you, Dave.